VIII had three children that became monarchs. George V, of course, Edward VIII and George VI. Queen Victoria had one child that became a monarch. That was
Edward
VII. So for the answer, any monarch who had no children becoming monarchs, for example, Queen Anne, George II, anybody.